The OPC UA module simply adds an OPC UA server and an OPC UA client to Ignition. OPC UA is an international standard that's provided by the OPC Foundation that makes it easy to exchange device data between different applications. The OPC UA module is included in Ignition platform license, and it's core to most applications you build in Ignition. With Ignition's OPC UA server, there are a host of device drivers that are included for common protocols. Each device driver is provided by its own module, and we'll cover that in more detail in another video. Those modules include the Allen Bradley Ethernet drivers for logic controllers, microwave 100s, SLICs, and PLC5s, Modbus TCP and RTU, Siemens S7 protocol, UDP and TCP for capturing data over the wire as tags, DMP3, Omron NJ and FINS, BACnet, IEC 61850, and Mitsubishi TCP. The module also provides a public API so that third parties can build their own drivers for Ignition. In fact, there's a module showcase with several third-party device drivers that are using that API. Once you've connected your device in Ignition, you can simply use the OPC browser to browse for tags in the PLC, drag them into Ignition, and they're ready to go. The module also works with Ignition's redundancy, so you can have a redundant OPC UA server. On the OPC UA client side, the module provides failovers, so you can work with third-party redundant systems. The OPC UA module is robust and secure, and allows you to manage client and server certificates. Click the link in the description below to try out the OPC UA module for free today.